With Apple Intelligence, powerful intelligence goes hand in hand with powerful privacy. Let me tell you more about its architecture and how it's built with privacy at the core. The cornerstone of the personal intelligence system is on-device processing. We have integrated it deep into your iPhone, iPad, and Mac, and throughout your apps, so it's aware of your personal data without collecting your personal data. This is only possible through our unique integration of hardware and software and our years-long investment in building advanced silicon for on-device intelligence. Deeply integrated generative models require immense processing power. And with our most advanced Apple silicon, the A17 Pro and M family of chips, we have the computational foundation to power Apple Intelligence. This personal intelligence system is comprised of highly capable large language and diffusion models that are specialized for your everyday tasks and can adapt on the fly to your current activity. It also includes an on-device semantic index that can organize and surface information from across your apps. When you make a request, Apple Intelligence uses its semantic index to identify the relevant personal data and feeds it to the generative model so they have the personal context to best assist you. Many of these models run entirely on device. There are times, though, when you need models that are larger than what fits in your pocket today. Servers can help with this, but traditionally, servers can also store your data without you realizing it and use it in ways you did not intend. And since server software is only accessible to its owners, even if a company says it's not misusing your data, you're unable to verify their claim or if it changes over time. In contrast, when you use an Apple device like your iPhone, you are in control of your data, where it is stored, and who can access it. And because the software image for your iPhone is accessible to independent experts, they can continuously verify its privacy. We want to extend the privacy and security of your iPhone into the cloud to unlock even more intelligence for you. So we have created Private Cloud Compute. Private Cloud Compute allows Apple Intelligence to flex and scale its computational capacity and draw on even larger server-based models for more complex requests while protecting your privacy. These models run on servers we've especially created using Apple Silicon. These Apple Silicon servers offer the privacy and security of your iPhone from the silicon on up, draw on the security properties of the Swift programming language, and run software with transparency built in. When you make a request, Apple Intelligence analyzes whether it can be processed on device. If it needs greater computational capacity, it can draw on Private Cloud Compute and send only the data that's relevant to your task to be processed on Apple Silicon servers. Your data is never stored or made accessible to Apple. It's used exclusively to fulfill your request. And just like your iPhone, independent experts can inspect the code that runs on these servers to verify this privacy promise. In fact, Private Cloud Compute cryptographically ensures your iPhone, iPad, and Mac will refuse to talk to a server unless its software has been publicly logged for inspection. This sets a brand new standard for privacy and AI and unlocks intelligence you can trust. Apple Intelligence. AI for the rest of us.